Thank you. Mr. Carter, you remember me? Now, after all the things that my son has been through for your team, for you to go and lock up his gym like this, how dare you?
Cousin, what you doing? Got something for me? That's what I'm talking about.